Yes, a trophy is pretty fabulous, but what's even better is dancing from your heart and doing it with the people that you love.
That's right, honey. You have taught us a lot.
Yeah, and what are those things mean? Family first!
Family what?
Family first!
Family what?
Family first!
All right, y'all, because you work so hard, we have decided to close the studio for a few days so we can all relax.
Woo! You were really getting that ready handed to us!
Yeah, I know, but So what's the point? I mean, no gold, no fame, no prize. And, you know, never mind. You're just odd. But I gotta get out of here.
Bonds. When African and Latin But sometimes I see it dividing people, and they divide and accuse. You know what they say? One step forward is two steps backwards.
What? No way! Dance has always been a means to bring people together. I mean, I can promise you that.
You promise me that?
Walking's been a personal favorite of mine. ever since Don Campbell himself came dancing through my garden patch one day. Oh, I was never the same. I know I had to let the world know about that man and his stuff. That's why I'm here. Just trying to spread some knowledge.
Oh, that we actually met him, that is so cool!
You know him? He gave me this hat.
Oh, that's his hat. I mean, I don't know personally, I know of him, my dance teachers. And Penny always makes sure we know the dancers that came before us. You would love them, like a family.
Now that's what I'm talking about. What I wouldn't give to have a dance family again. There's nothing like it.
Mm-hmm. You okay with that? Crow, you should come with us. We're on our way to, Oz, yes. The city Oz. Yes. So I can win the gold because I'm the best. We accidentally squashed this eagle dancing witch person, and now,
I didn't do anything.
I accidentally squashed this eagle dancing witch person, and now I have super dope shoes, and they give me so much time. And plus, this should be so easy. Look how I just smoked those fools.
In all of Oz, did you just say your sister?
munchkins. If you can't get something done right, guess you gotta do it yourself.
Well, there's something else we should know your wickedness.
What is it?
Your sister. She's wearing your shoes and she's on her way to the city. Says she's gonna win the gold.
My shoes?
The red ones.
The red ones. The gold. Ah, for all that is wicked, how did she get the shoes?
Never mind. Don't answer that.
You two can play dirty. I will see that she never makes it to the city. She thinks she can win gold. I don't think so, little girl. Footworkers, find her and put an end to this now and make sure she doesn't get any further. Drag that insufferable crow back to the crossroads and pin her there. I can't have anyone else getting my wizard. Oh, and check on the others while you're at it. The last thing I need is a frickin' family reunion. Dismiss!
Enchanting all of their shoes with unbeatable magic! It's rigged! Things haven't been the same since they showed up. We tried to stop them, but we... Anyways, by the looks of it, this town got hit really hard.
Did you say, sisters?
Yeah, I'm assuming the one you took those shoes from was her wickedness younger sister. She was always out conducting some kind of magical tyranny. But Abysmal, aka Busy, she runs the show. And she made those shoes you're wearing too, which means they definitely have some kind of magic. But who knows what they do? Can you make it fly?
What?
Yeah, probably.
Okay! I gotta get out of here. I have to figure out how to work these things now! That looks like a shape of a Renee. I could use the distraction.
We'll dance for money.
Okay.
I don't have a dollar, so.
I probably have one from here.
Up here.
From standing here, Crow. I think I have emotional arthritis too.
Oh man, Tim, that sounds terrible! I was stuck at Don Campbell Crossroads in an eternal battle with breakers!
Oh man. Now that sounds exhausting.
Is that so?
I'm not sure what you can you for.
Stop. Do something! Do something!
I dance? Oh, that's what I do, I dance!
Oh, what, you want me to kick him?
No!
But they're magic, right? That's what...
Yes.
I don't know magic, okay? Stop with it! That is so out of my league, Crow, with you. It was easy, because all I had to do was little battle that I am great at, but this... I might have an idea. Might! And it might work, okay? Whenever I would, like, you know, struggle with making choreography, Henny and Em would always make me, you know, laugh at the fam. We'd play chill tunes, turn off the lights, and some, like, our walls were, like, falling down. I ended up choreographing for the Oogie Boogie competition. We didn't win. What if we tried with Tim?
Worth a shot.
Okay. Yeah.
I can make you feel where this funk came from. I can make you feel.
I guess that arthritis wasn't just emotional after all. I'm gonna need a nice massage to work out all these kinks.
Maybe you can get one in the city.
Then you have to come with us.
Yeah, but you are my family.
Wait, family? Really?
Yeah, we used to dance together.
But that was a long time ago.
Then definitely, can you have to? We're going to Oz, so I can win the gold trophy, but I'm the best.
The gold trophy? Try to tell me. No one has ever won a gold, ever. It's always been the wizard in his new gang, or her wickedness abysmal, aka busy, and her fancy footworkers. Both of them just go back and forth, one not knowing any better than the next. I mean, the wizard can't get his head out of his butt long enough to see he's surrounded by fake friends. They don't even care about him. They just want to keep winning and be the best. But do I need to mention anything else about her wickedness? That witch can't dance a fair battle to save her life. Uh-huh. Based on those fresh kicks you're wearing, I can't say the same about her sister. That witch loved those shoes and would never give them up freely, so tell me what happened.
My dancer got caught in a boob and it crushed her.
Well, one down and one to go. There's something I like about you. Yeah, you're hard. And I would die.
Tin is a hardest.
I can tell. Wait, hardest not to win.
That right?
And the many ones.
Who just got you?
Oh my god, it's for me!
Let me introduce you to Leah. We used to
to dance with her too. Where did you come from?
Oh, I have been here all along. You see that tree? That was me! Can you believe it? Someone as fabulous and beautiful as me? Not a sight to be seen? Not a word to be heard? It's criminal. Something weakened to Rickness of Abyssal's curse. It had to be you, Thea. Once I heard you dancing with Tin and Crow, I had a feeling special. It just made me so happy. And poof, I arrived on the scene, and now I can be seen.
It sounds like this wicked witch isn't as powerful as I thought. I mean, it sounds like she's weakening, huh? I mean, I didn't even have to do anything to free you from your invisible tree curse.
Well, you've got something she doesn't, and that's heart.
Thank you.
Wait, with the three of you with us, we can get to the city, storm through the streets, and then we can take that battle right away.
I mean, what am I supposed to do, huh? Win and then leave you all in the hands of Bismol again? I can't do that. Wait, that's it. A crush of magic. I mean, if I win, when I win, she won't have any power over you guys. I'll challenge her. She'll have to accept.
Yes. Oh, yeah. That's a shockingly terrible plan. But there's nothing for Rick and herself more than a challenge. Probably because she always wins. I mean, even with those shoes, you have heart, but I don't think you can beat her and force her out of Oz. Unless you could convince the wizard to help us.
The wizard!
He was a friend once. We were a family. Danced together, there was no tomorrow. But you could say the gold kind of got to his head.
That's interesting. That's too bad.
Oh, you're telling me. Can you imagine putting gold before your family? Mm-hmm. He is almost as bad as Rick and his Abysmal. Mm-hmm. He is why we ended up this mess in the first place. If only he would have remembered, family first.
So it sounds like I'm just a little bit like he's a wizard.
All the good wizards?
Yes.
What am I going to convince him? To help us, you know, remind him what dancing's all about. Family first.
Sounds fabulous.
Yeah, I got your back here. It's the least I can do.
Me too.
And me.
Thank you guys. Let's go!
This way.
Okay,
be careful, Leah.
I can't do this without you guys. Together.
Yes.
Nope. problem. But for some reason, my magic is having no effect on you. I kind of thought you were going to be trapped in there forever. But then your shoes started glowing and poof! Here you are!
And honey, all I did was remember family first and I pictured all your faces. And the honeys too.
I guess it's true what they say about love.
Oh, it definitely conquers all.
Exactly! Now, you guys had better get going. I will do my best to watch over you, but being this close to the city, you're in wicked territory, so be careful. If not, you and your crew have to scram. Yeah. All right.
song's gonna make.
Months. Break! need you to leave now!
The wizard, it's us. It's really us. We've been trapped under a curse by the wickedness this whole time.
Stop it, bro. You think I don't know? You think I have no idea?
What? You knew? And you didn't come for us? How could you?
I don't need you. I never needed you. When are you gonna get that through your thick skulls?
Wizard, what has happened to you?
If you don't leave right now, I will get somebody who will make you. And I can't guarantee you won't be straight to the footwork factory.
Okay, now you can hold it right there, wizard. Who do you think you are talking to them like that? Do you even know what we went through just to get here?
And who do you think you are? Did I say you could talk to me?
I'm Thea. And I'm here to talk to you to a battle.
You're hilarious. You can leave with them. Or you can stay for the real battle. Take some notes while you're at it.
I plan on it. And I plan on challenging Abysmal, aka Busy, too. You know what? We all plan on it.
You actually are hilarious. Do what you want, I guess. No one can challenge her and win except me.
Exactly! So dance with me, dance with them, your friends. Abysmal can't keep acting all wicked around here. Don't you want things to get better?
Don't act like you know me. Stop it.
Okay, look, I know it's scary, okay, but I have these shoes. I have magic on my side, our side. All we need is you, wizard.
Scary? Magic? You are but a child. All of you, go back to wherever you came from.
Wow, you're so scared you can't buck up and fight for your own friends. You know, you're nothing but a sad, old, green wizard.
No, you know what? Theo, we don't need him. Let's go.
You guys shouldn't be here. I wish we could all go back to the days when we danced together like a family again. The days when we didn't have to deal with that no-good witch visit. It's been so hard fighting these battles against her without you guys. But it's too late to go back now. I'm the only one strong enough to defeat her. I have to make everyone fear me. It's the only way to keep all of you safe. But that girl, she had some kind of spark. Reminds me of myself. Maybe she could. No. It's too risky. I can't get distracted. All this happy ending garbage. I gotta keep my head on straight. This is my life now. And nothing can ever change that.
Your Wickedness Abysmal, aka Busy. You run this town. We're just
Exactly. So make yourself useful and go run my ice bath now. Power mover, come with me. I want to lab a bit before my ice bath. Crow, Tin, Leona, you three, come too. And you, stay here and finish up the batch of shoes you're working on. Oh wait, you have no other choice but to.
Why?
Because you can't go nowhere unless I say you can. You ain't so big and bad now, are you?
Left in me. Now, as promised, Release Thea, Crow, Tin, and Leona.
And me.
And the arms too.
Yeah, and the arms.
Actually,
it's the power of dance. It's the love of family.
my heart.
Makes sense. You are a artist.
Yeah, your heart is.
Your passion is so strong. Thank you. Thank you guys so much for teaching me so much about myself, and thank you for accepting me.
Ditto. You guys accepted me and my arms.
That's it.
Whenever you're ready. We're ready.
All right. Now, just say what's in your heart.
Through the hate, we'll love. The pain, we'll paint. Through the darkness, we'll dance.
Family what? Family first. Family what? Family first.
I'm coming home.
pro styles in the back for some to our scene and prop development crew, our costume crew, to our backstage people who are making all the props, and most importantly to you guys, thank you so much for coming and supporting us.